Body of a missing construction worker has been pulled from a site in Brooklyn. Crews combed through the rubble for a second day after a retaining wall collapsed yesterday at the site in Sunset Park. Investigators say 47-year-old Luis Almonte died after being buried under a pile of mud and debris. Rain forced crews to call off the search yesterday. Cause of the collapse is under investigation.